Hey guys, Steve Leonard here with Steve's Guide Adventures. I'm here today to share with you a lock system that you can put on your trolling motor that will secure it on the back of your boat when you have it on there so nobody will steal the motor off your boat. Whether you're fishing every day, it's at your house, it's at the motel, wherever it may be. I've had a lot of different lock systems and this one here is by far the best one I've ever came across. So I'm here to willing to share it with you and show you how it works. So what we have, I got this two-piece system right here. I got this base right here. And then I have this piece right here that what it does is it slides inside of here when you're all done. And then it has a pin right here that drops in and will lock in this hole. And it locks this piece together so they can't get a hold of your handles and untwist your handle off of here. So I have it in two pieces at the moment. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to set this camera up here. So bear with me for a second. Get everything set up here. So with these handles right here, you have these holes in your handle and you want to line them up where these bolts right here will go inside of the holes, these bolts right here, inside of the holes on your handle. And you can lock these down, they slide and will adjust to wherever you need them to be. So I'm going to bring this piece in from the bottom and slide it up to where the handles are in there and the bolts are going right through the center of the hole. So it's like that. Let me show you what we got here. As you can see, they're going right through the hole to the end of those handles right there. Once those are on there, I'm going to slide this base piece in slide it over the top so that metal piece is going inside of this piece. So it's like that and it slides all the way on there. Then I'm going to take this pin that has a lock on it, and it's going to drop down inside of here. And there's a notch out for this little push-in dog right here that's going to go right in the slot that's made for it. And it's going to drop all the way down in there. Then you push down the key, and you twist it, so it goes all the way down in there, and then it locks. And that pin will stay down in here, which I'll show you. Right here. So this pin drops down inside of here when you have it in a locked position. Now I put electric dielect grease in here is what I like to use just to keep from any corrosion. You can do any corrosion block or anything that you like to use. Keeping if any water gets inside of there. But we have this cap right here that we're gonna put on here and it has an O-ring on this cap to keep any moisture from getting down inside of there. Because obviously you don't want it to seize up, but I really feel that this will never seize up. Put some dielect grease on there, put the cap back on it. So this is the key right here that you use. It has a little key stock on it. It's a really good solid key that goes down inside of here. You line it up. You can push it, twist it till it comes unlocked all the way around. So it's like that. And this pin will slide up and come out of here. So that's how it goes down in here. It's going to go all the way down to the very bottom. You're going to twist the key to where it locks. Pull your key out. I'm going to take this cap right here, put it over the top, and push that cap firmly down in there to where it seats down and that O-ring is all the way down in there. And that is all that you have to do for this. You can go to tylerbaylocks.com right here to buy this product or get the information. If there's any information that you need, otherwise you can contact me and I'll hook you up with them. And before long, I'll have them on my website at stevesguidedadventures.com, my shopping cart page. But I wanted to share this with you. It's a very, very solid machined out piece. I don't think there's a better piece out there to keep people from stealing these trolling motors off of your boat. So thank you for following me. You can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. Steve's Guided Adventures. Thank you. And catch you guys on the next video.